What's the deal with girls? I mean, why are they the way they are?
You're talking to the wrong man.
Well, how come all love has to end?
Let me tell you something about me and your mom. Once upon a time, we really loved each other. But as time went by, there just got to be all these things, little things, stupid things that were left unsaid. And all these things that were left unsaid piled up, like the clutter in our storage room. And after a while, there was so much that was left unsaid that we barely said anything at all.
Well, why didn't you just say them then, Dad?
I don't know, Gabe. I kind of wish I had.
Who was I kidding anyway? I wasn't going to get any real comfort here. I mean, the old guy meant okay.
Let's knock over a hot dog stand on the way home. Drown our sorrows in pork shoulders and nitrates.
Nah, I think that's all right. I'm just gonna, hang out here for a while.
Okay, Chad. See you at the homestead.
All right.
You kicked good today. I'm telling you, the trajectory you're on, to the moon. Or at least Big Ten.
Thanks. Felt good.
Good. I'll see you at home.
Somewhere a million miles away, the girl I once loved was going down her road, and I was stuck back on mine. Couldn't escape them. All the little things I left unsaid, I was drowning in them. Suddenly, I knew what I had to do. Love isn't about ridiculous little words. Love is about grand gestures.
Don't go to Taos. Not without me.
Love is about airplanes pulling banners over stadiums. Proposals on jumbotrons. Giant words in skywriting. Love is about going that extra mile even if it hurts. Letting it all hang out there. Love is about finding courage inside of you that you didn't even know was there.